Hello friends, once again welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about the hyperlink, how to connect two sheets or within the sheets, within the workbook, how to connect using hyperlink. So example, if I want to connect RAM so I will go to insert tab and you will see the hyperlink at the right side here. That's the one. So you first select where you want to put hyperlink, which you want to join with what. So first I select RAM and I click on hyperlink. So how do you know that hyperlink is connected? Is that you will see the color of the font will change and the underline will come. Example, I will show you the sham, how to connect. Actually what I'm doing, you cannot actually see. Yes, so I'm trying to put hyperlink from one sheet to another, but here some technical issues which you cannot even see what really I'm doing here. So basically, yes, it's already connected, the hyperlink, but what is it connected with, you won't be able to see it unless it is open. So I'm gonna do it all over again. I want to show you where it is connected with. Okay, Shyam is connected with what? Cannot be seen anything. So now I'm gonna do it for Mohan. Go to insert tab, click on hyperlink. So there is a dialog box which opens where you need to select the criteria you want to go in the same worksheet, you want to go into put it in some other places, like if you have saved any data on desktop or anywhere in the PC, so you can connect to that. It's pretty easy. I'm gonna show you using this Mohan to connect to the next sheet, sheet 3. So for that you need to select within the document in the dialog box. So far it is not being done. Alright, so now Mohan has a hyperlink. So as you can see, if I click on Mohan, this is changing. It's going to sheet 3 directly. So that's how the hyperlink works. You can connect one sheet to another and you can also link it to Google or anything. That's how the hyperlink works. Kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.